Hailstorms are intense thunderstorms which produce hail that falls to the ground. Many people confuse ice pellets, also known as sleet, with hail. Hail is much larger and more dangerous than sleet. Also, sleet comes during winter storms, whereas hail can be year-round. Hail can be identified as balls or irregular-shaped pieces of precipitation that fall to the ground. Hailstones are usually the size of a pea or a marble, but can get as big as a football. You should bail when you see hail.
Hailstorms can happen anywhere on the planet. Anywhere there can be thunderstorms, even in deserts. All aspects of an ecosystem are affected by hailstorms, living and non-living. Hail can injure humans and animals, in some rare cases even kill them. Hail also damages crops and flower beds, and for farmers who rely on their crops to sustain themselves, this can be devastating to them and the communities. Hail can also damage cars, and remember, your car's gonna fail if you see hail.
But sometimes the after effects of a hailstorm can be just as bad as the initial storm. When the hail melts, it can be a good thing because it causes more fresh water to end up in the rivers and streams, but melting hail can also cause a surplus of water, which causes erosion, destroying and damaging trees and houses. Unfortunately, there is nothing anyone can do to prevent hailstorms. But there are a few things you can do to protect yourself, because you'll be pale when you see hail.
Try to find a strong, stable building and stay there till the storm has passed and is safe enough to go outside. Try to stay away from windows in case they break. If you are driving when the storm occurs, stay in the car and slow down or stop if possible. You can also turn your back to the windows to cover yourself. Stay away from bodies of water, and if you're on a lake or river, get to land as quickly as possible. Afterwards, if you do go outside, be careful of broken glass, trees, branches, or fallen power lines. Because if you get hit by hail, it'll feel like a nail.